Just a few Irish eyes were smiling today, well, at least in public. In a sign of the times, only the thirsty ventured out to toast St Patrick. Elizabeth Moss joined them.
A traditional Irish drinking song. And a good excuse for an early pint.
Just having a Guinness for breakfast.
St Patrick's Day, an occasion worth celebrating for many.
It's a tradition for us now, so yeah, probably 10 years plus we've been going at this. Yeah.
But pubs were a lot quieter this year, some choosing to stay home in the midst of the coronavirus outbreak. Others were unfazed.
Still the people are out and still celebrating, so that's fantastic to see the strength in the boys, the Irish.
Want to celebrate and, united and... hopefully we can drink the illness away.
At the Celtic Club, things were a little more reserved.
Poetry, culture, tradition. And we like to celebrate sometimes with a little drink or three.
Music helping punters connect with their roots.
Family came out here in the 1880s, 1850s probably. So we've got an affinity with Irish.
And raise a glass to the famous saint.
Well, he wasn't born Irish. He was brought to Ireland by Irish pirates. Went to Rome, became a priest and then a bishop, went back to Ireland and converted them all to be Catholic.
Although the crowds were considerably smaller this year, there was certainly no shortage of good Irish cheer, some treating this as a last hurrah of sorts before the city gets even quieter.
I think this will be the last time we come out and about for sure. I think we'll all be bunkering down before too long.
Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.